Hello everyone, today we're going to look at Take a Bow by Rihanna. Let's look at the left hand first. We begin with E. This is your E. This is your B. This is your C sharp. And this is your A. You do that three times. E, B, C sharp, A. One more time. E, E, C sharp, A, and finally E, D sharp, and D. Okay, let's look at the right hand. B, E, B is played. B, E, B. Again. So the first measure is played. Second measure is B, D sharp, E. So it is played. Third measure is C sharp. The right hand is C sharp, E, and then E and A together. Again. Fourth measure, A, G sharp, F sharp, E. Let's play that three times. And again. One more time. And then we go to the second line. B, E, B, D sharp, B, F sharp, E, and then you move your left to D and your right will play E and A. Second line. Okay, if you want to practice again, rewind your video and play along the video again. If you have any questions or suggestions, please email us at pianoguitarforall@yahoo.com or pianoguitarforall@hotmail.com. Thank you and good day.